of the attempted 1990 takeover bid. Now, though, life seems to have turned again. Out of the Scull Cup, third bottom of the Premier Division, and goals hard to come by. But for striking partners Keith Wright and Darren Jackson, even after failing to score against Hearts today, it's a case of crisis. What crisis?
We got off to a bad start. We got beat by Aberdeen the first game, and the confidence has been low. Just a matter of getting ourselves a good result and taking it from there.
Darren, if I can ask you, you've obviously come into the club. You must have wondered what you've come into at times this season.
Yeah, I am. As you say, after last season, having a great season, I've come in and things haven't turned out the way we hoped. But as Keith says, after today's game, we've got to take a lot of confidence from that. And I mean, we're only 3 points, I think, off the top of the table. So, I mean, that's two games. So, I mean, that's nothing.
Do you find that a growing pressure, the longer it takes to get a couple of goals for yourself, the worse it gets?
I think the longer it goes, the worse it will get. But, I mean, I'm making chances, so I think one will go in one day. But I'm not losing any confidence or that. I'm still happy that today is probably my best game for Hibs. I've not been playing too well, but as I say, I've been making chances, so hopefully one will go in.
I think the supporters will be quite happy the way things have turned out the last couple of years. OK, we're out of the cup, we're bottom half lead just now. But I think the supporters are quite happy the way things are going. I think we've got a young team. We've signed Darren. Once we get together, hopefully the goals will start going in. And I think the club's going to be up. I think the supporters are quite happy.